The Hundreds Level 3 Exercise. In the face-up crook-lying position, engage your core. Now float one leg at a time up into the tabletop position. Maintain your core stability as you begin to sink the hands down by your hips and pump your arms. When finished, gently lower one leg at a time.